story of a dog who likes shoes. Perhaps a little too much.
This innocent-looking chew toy, sold at pet stores nationwide, turns out to have an element that is irresistible to Boston Terriers. We soon learned that this chemical is known on the streets only as doggy crack.
I should have known something was up with Herman and shoes when I came home early from work one day and found him trying on my favorite pair. One day he was dressed as Cher. Oh, we couldn't get the wig off him. And then there was that Christmas. Oh, I had to pry the golden booties off him. Barking dogs is slang for aching feet, a condition rarely experienced by those who wear hush puppies. When we take him out on the street, it's just a little walk, but he loves to go shoe window shopping. I came home one day to find that he'd eaten these Gucci shoes clear down to the bit. I had this whole part replaced. Cost me a fortune. I had no idea that shoes that were in good taste also tasted good. Apparently they do. You know what? Herman's favorite shoes, though, are the shoes I put on when I'm taking him for a Puccini in the park. Custard. So
the shoes were almost a disaster, as might be expected, because Manolo Blahnik is entirely self-taught. Never having studied shoemaking in a college nor taken an apprenticeship in order to learn the trade. It was that very lack of training, however, that gave him the edge of originality. The end.